Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. In today's video, I'll be showing you three new things that are added to Laravel version 8.75.0. And this video is brought to you by Cloudways, more on that later. So the first thing that has been added is a conditionable trait on the components attribute bag. Since this conditionable trait is added, now we can easily chain when method on the attributes variable inside the component. So here it is shown that if there is an error variable, then we can easily merge the class busy warning on the component. So this is a very nice to have feature. Yes, you can accomplish this by using various other techniques like creating a separate method on the component and using that here, but it is a very nice to have feature. The second thing that has been added is the on-demand get authorization. And thanks to Dark Coast Hunter for this. And he has also contributed many other things in the Laravel framework. And I'd like to thank him very, very much for this. And also the conditionable trait has been contributed by user not null. Yeah, I know that it is not his real name, but it's his username here. So I'll tell you what we had to do it before and now how we can do it, okay? Before, let's say we want to authorize a user. Then we had to first define the get on the auth service provider. So if I show you here at the top, so it is showing that inside the auth service provider, we have to define it like this. Let's say we want to authorize a user to update a post. Then we have to first define here in the auth service provider, and then we can use it in the controller like this. We can say if the get allows to update the post for the user, then abort 403 or whatever we want to do inside the if condition. But now we don't have to go ahead and define it on the auth service provider. We can directly call it on the controller. So here we can see get allow if, and we can pass a closure over here which will get the currently authenticated user, and we can call method on that user, and it will allow if the user is administrator. The user is not administrator, then it will throw the authorization exception. This is also a very nice to have feature, because let's say you want to use one authorization only in one controller, but you are not using that in any other places, then this is a very useful feature. Now the third and last thing that has been added is filterNulls method, but the filterNulls is changed to another method, and I'll show you that as well. And this is contributed by this user. So if I show you here in the file changed, this method has been changed to whereNotNull, and it filters all the null values in an array. I'll show you here the test. So this is added on the illuminate support ARR class. So here we are calling where not null, and we are passing this array. Now it has converted this array into this array, which means all the values other than that of null only remains in the result. Now let's talk about the sponsor of this video.
Cloudways is a managed cloud hosting platform which focuses on your business and avoid all the web hosting hassles. Cloudways will take care of the server setup for you, and you can go live in minutes using the Cloudways. You can select any one of these applications like WordPress, Laravel, PHP, etc. And you can host those in any one of these servers like DigitalOcean, AWS, Vulture, Google Cloud, or Linode. And also you can scale your server size as you need using the simple and easy user interface. You can use the link below to subscribe to Cloudways. And if you sign up now, within the Black Friday period, then you will get 40% discount for 4 months. And if you are watching this video after the Black Friday, then also you will get 20% off for 2 months using the link that I have provided below.